did it. 3,000 experience. Bye. Wow, that was pretty crazy. Recall Laconia Spirit. Really such a game changer with these spells. These raised dead and the like. Okay, so this is the stuff she's got. Silver circlet. I guess she had that on. Boot and a half of speed under that. Carrying bullets of electricity. Yeah, the nymph is all the way over there. Ah! Casting mass cure. That would have been helpful if you had been in the room with us. Ogre Berserker's gone. Okay, that kind of panicked me.
Velbol? What?
Alright, so I have, yeah, two of these. And McKin is encumbered.
Do it.
Oh! I thought Viconia was picking up her stuff. I forgot to select her. I'm like, why are you encumbered? Okay, so these scrolls she had. So you had these books. And you had that one too? We found new magical plate mail. I think we found the key to that door, too. I'm still having McKin pick up everything. I don't know what my issue is here. Do we have this? Mud and mishandling have rendered this once handsome volume all but unreadable. Judging from those few snippets that remain legible, the book appears to detail the life of a young boy who would one day rise to become sorcerer king of the Netherese enclave Jixidur. Not sure. Volume, whatever that is, of the history of the Netherese Empire. A big number. These I remember having. Tome of Ancient Knowledge. This massive leather-bound tome is written in some ancient unknown language beyond your ability to decipher. Inscribed on a small weathered piece of parchment pressed inside the front cover are words that are at least comprehensible, if not necessarily helpful. Sometimes it is wise to think backwards.
Trouble. Push me around. You might get pushed back.
I'd like to see a try.
Jalbir and Poss.
Grub Doubler, here.
What is it? What?
That's not what
a
I want.
A den of stinking evil. Actually, this evil is not as smelly as it usually is. We come for you anyway. Well, scrubbed evil.
Alright, so these bullets...
Yes?
Bullet of fire, bullet of electricity plus one, bullet plus two. So these are bullets of electricity plus one. I'll take those.
Wouldst thou like to see a magic trick? There! I has thy nose.
Yeah, sure. Okay. Ritual room key. The shiny key has a handle shaped like a jawless skull. Not sure if that's a key we already had or not.
What is it?
It's a key. Jail key. This rusty key has a handle shaped
like a sunburst.
Keep
watch for ancient tomes or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
Sling plus one. Yeah, I guess I had it with some backup stuff. Magical. Oh, she's got these things. Wand of the Heavens for our cleric. Arrow plus one for our rogue. Plate mail plus one to sell. Keys for the keyring. I guess I'll give these back to her then. Make sure it's not the active weapon. We need to, get some more cure disease potions. Mince doesn't have any. Four we got there. She's already got two. Two, 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 one, and two. As far as regular potions, he's only got one, it's no good. One there. He's got five now. Five, two, three, one. One, three and a big one. And two. Arrow plus one. Yeah. This table looks promising.
Whatever you like.
I like what's on the table, perhaps. Nice bed. Stinking demon thing sleeps on that bed.
I swim in memories of places such as this. Most unpleasant memories.
Mm. Alright, 63 gold. Been a while since we found any gold. A gold necklace. Akana's journal. And Zyatar's journal. I could find a way into the ritual chambers to learn what happened to the High Priestess Akana. Okay, I'm not going to read that yet, because that's a little spoilerish. I will read these. I still gotta identify that. Oop. Two-handed sword plus one. Can you carry that? Okay, you do a better job carrying that. Alright. Let's read Akana's journal first. These select entries from Akana's journal catch your eye. 1360 DR. We have seized the temple of the Lord of Murder. We killed many of Baal's clergy. Others escaped, but I claimed a prize for myself, the High Priestess Medel. I have caged her while I decide what glorious things to do with her. Praise Sirek, fear the Dark Sun. Yeah, that's another campaign setting. 1363 DR. I decided once again not to sacrifice Medel. I take too much pleasure from her madness. Instead, I removed her eyes and roasted them in a brazier as an offering to my Lord Sirek. Oh my god. I ate them afterwards. Their smoky, blistered jelly, a delightful treat. Ugh. Oh my god. Sick little thing. Or, I don't know if she's little or not, but... sick thing, yeah. The pathetic wretch continues to cry out to her dead god. I've filled her head with tales of Sirik's rise, and she believes my lord rules over all the darkened land, as someday he will. Alright, so she's been captive for 3 years at this point. And then 2 years later, 1365 DR, we have a pleasant routine, my Medel and I. Once a 10-day, I visit her. Sometimes more, sometimes less. I have forgotten about her once or twice, and she's had to eat her own offerings of rats and lizards she murders in Baal's name. Then I spin my tales of Sirik's dominance until she works herself into a frenzy. Last week she actually collapsed in a fit, thrashing and choking. I watched her until it passed, letting her own body decide whether to kill her or not. The latest entry is dated 1 week ago. Now, how does a blind person manage to kill rats and lizards? I guess it's going to be challenging, but possible. Another headache last night. I've been having strange dreams of darkness and water. Is this ascending from the Prince of Lies? I can't tell. My thoughts are muddied and confused. I fear something is wrong. Indeed. Unless we can't copy that. Okay. And Akana's journal. Wait, no. That's what I read that one already. Zyatar's journal. This journal is mainly filled with mundane details of running a temple, save for the last entry, dated yesterday. Akana has not emerged from the ritual room for days. I hear strange noises from within. She told me it was an ancient ritual that might take time, but has been too long. I'll give her one more day before I unlock the door and see what has transpired. Dated how long ago? Yesterday. Okay, so today, Zyatar was going to unlock the door anyway, so instead we will unlock it. Throw him in the bag of holding. Alright. it's me. That's right, it's me who has the bag of holding. Mostly just to give Mint some room. I'll have to remember to go in there and sell that stuff. Okay. That's it for that. Alright, journal updated. Eyeless Priestess. I could find a way into the ritual chambers to learn what happened to High Priestess Akana. It appears that the High Priestess Akana has locked herself in the ritual chambers and hasn't been seen for some time. There may be something even more sinister going on in these halls than a cult of Sirek. Well, yeah, she ate someone's eyes and was like a jelly delicacy. Yeah, that's a good start. There's something messed up going on. Alright, let's see if we can rest. Without being interrupted and dying horribly. Ah! The hideous chittering of insects awakes you suddenly.
Your knee. Right.
How would you call these things insects? I mean, I guess they're similar to centipedes, but...
Yes, whatever you like.
It's my will!
It doesn't have long to fall. Okay. Trying again. Dun-dun-dun. Awesome.
Yes. Sword first.
Let's go unlock this door. Zaytar has been destroyed. There should be a description for this statue. Every time I go past it, I think of that. Oh, should we free these people?
Alone in the dust. Alone in the rust. Forgotten servant of a forgotten god.
I think I want to free her just to kill her. Put her out of her misery, but I don't think she should be wandering free being so evil and insane like that. I am here to free you. I found the key to your cell. I mean, is she really that much of a danger to us? Free? I will never be free. I am bound to the Lord of Murder. He guides me even when he is silent. So silent. I am here. I do as you will. I am a child of Baal. I command you to leave this place and find a way to amend for your misdeeds in life. Your orders contradict everything my lord has taught me, but you are his child. How can I deny you? But how can I defy him? I will try, child of murder. Well, anyone can just say that. How does she know we're telling the truth? Alright, we freed her. Busy?
Come on!
She's getting away! Alright. We gave her a little something to remember us by. Some arrows and sling stones in the back. Well, we let her free. Maybe she will, uphold my, orders, I guess? shall we do with him?
Yes, please.
I'll think about it.
Hurry!
Alright, I was hoping we could make a deal in exchange for letting him free to join the other side or something like that. I don't know if we have that option, at least not yet.
Free us, please!
I have the key. Here, you're free.
Thank you. Come see my Uncle Carm at the Crusade Camp. I'm sure he'll want to reward you for your good deeds. We're heading back there right now.
Alright, hopefully you're actually, like, on the level with us. And we don't get attacked by this Uncle Carm and the whole camp. Yep, I'm not gonna regret this. I should return to the Crusader camp to tell them I freed their missing patrol. I found the missing Crusader patrol and freed them. When I return to the Crusader camp, I'll take credit for my act and hopefully gain access to the camp. Okay.
You.
Sword first!
What are you... Why are we going in there?
What?
Hey there. Yes, dear.
I just feel like opening all the doors.
Huh?
Sword first!
Hmm.
You want me?
Well, let's see if there's any traps on the door.
Whatever you like. I swim in memories of places such as this. Most unpleasant memories.
Oh my god, what is that?
Monsters! They're killing us! Run!
What the hell? I must find this temple's leader if I'm to learn what's happening here. Creatures have attacked the Temple of Sirik. A priest screamed that monsters were killing everyone. I should proceed with caution. No kidding. So he's gone, right? Yeah. Okay.
Sweetheart? Yes, dear. Hidden away.
Neothelid? Casting domination on Savannah, but I guess she savors a spell. Even though she's hidden in shadows, it still attacks. I opened those before. If it's gonna be attacking her, we should all get in here.
Yes, dear.
Oh. Look at that.
I'm doing everything you in a tick.
Trouble?
You doing everything in a tick?
Sword first.
Shar guides my yes. Hidden away.
There's a magical sword.
Hi. Huh.
What?
This is the end for you.
The end like of a champ. The end of the magical sword.
Swing and a miss.
Oh, there's that thing. Okay.
Yes.
Attack the Neothelid.
Then asks, what do you want?
Yes.
I'm coming for you.
Oh my. Attacking Minsk. Okay. Oh wait. Minsk poison damage.
You want Boo?
Well, he's not poisoned right now. Okay.
They called.
Look at that thing. My god.
What is it?
Going against Cthulhu's minions here. Cthulhu, sorry. Now this thing's so big.
Yeah?
Spirit fire is like fireball, right? 15-foot radius. Huh. I don't know anything about this thing. I wonder if it's an elemental. I don't think it would fit any of the other things. It might be some kind of elemental. Alright, so if I aim this here, it shouldn't hit our friends, but it should hit it. Oh, it's gone. Okay. That's not... Yeah, it's taking poison damage from
what?
The Neothelid, not the...
Yes, Abel. I bleed!
Whoa.
Heal me! I am yours to command.
Yeah, you're bleeding, alright. Oh, it is... We did damage ourselves. Okay, that's...
Huh?
Unfortunate.
Hmm? Well, Ball?
Is it? Okay. It's attacking McKinno. I just don't know where it is. Cast Taste Link on Viconi. What is that?
Hmm?
What the hell is Taste Link?
I bleed!
I need healing to fight on.
Attacking Dinah here, that's not good.
Yes.
Trouble?
Speak. What?
Okay, here. Cast this on her.
Yes, Abel.
Aye.
Well, I don't want Mince to die.
Yes.
What?
And Viconia's...
Yes.
I mean, Dinah here is running
done and done
out, right?
Thy demand, whatever thy wills.
I am yours to command.
Wait, well, she's casting that. Alright, never mind. Heal the guy, will you?
I need healing. Do you want more?
Yeah, take your potion, guy. You better hurry up. This thing is not fully appeared. The kin save versus death.
Your need.
And?
Yes?
I bleed! Heal me!
I will not lie down and die!
Someone heal somebody over here. McKin's been like doing this forever.
When danger calls, Minsk and sword first!
Do it.
Those spells take a long time to cast. Moderate doesn't take as long. Moderate takes as long as light heal does. Well, I'm trying to have you heal him. Alright, she's not responding. What's going on with her? I'm not sure what's going on with her. She's got nothing going on that I can see.
All right.
But I can't select her.
Trouble.
What is it? What?
Minute meteors.
Yes.
I hear.
Oh, the magical sword's dead. That's good. I mean, if a sword can be said to be dead. Who is this? It looks like it's attacking Dinah here, this thing. But I can't tell. Should I take the chance? I mean, who else is here? Sapphire. Yeah, that's no good. It's just regular injured, okay.
Thy called.
Spell's gone.
It's attacking Safana?
Yes. Thy demand?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Hurry!
Yeah, exactly.
I geek bad butts and I cannot lie!
Something's going on with him. He's been trying to take this potion for forever. You still can't select Vaconia. Okay, he took it.
There is only one boo! Except no substitutes.
He needs to take another one now.
What is it?
And? Done and done. I hear.
Oh, it's gone again.
But I shall.
Alright, so she's like lost morale or something over here. But you couldn't tell it from looking here. She's just got magic resistance and protection from cold, so... Who knows what's going on? In any case, she's not available. Something, some kind of touch link or whatever the hell it was. Well, I can help him out a little bit real quick. Alright, Minsk is gone. Never mind.
What? A simple matter.